left here. There we go. Trail's a blast. Yeah. Whew. Just a fun, mellow, high-speed run. Or high-speed for me, at least. As high-speed as I can go. Oh, it's a blast. So good. Kind of hard to really get speed in there, but all right, let's go. Seems fun. Conditions are definitely loose right now. Spitting up rocks left and right below the tires there. Coming down. Never been on here, so trying to figure out the line as I go here. That's cool. If you knew that, man, you could really fly that. A little flat section here. Legs are already pretty tired, so I'm not going to be pushing on the flat too much here. First section was a blast. Hopefully there's another good downhill coming up. I think so. Not exactly flow there. Yeah, it's a little too loose and dusty right now to really be flowing it. Here we go. And Caballo. Mostly downhill here. Yeah, sandy there. Digging in. There you go, I've been out to this line there. I can keep it open there pretty good. Yeah, whoo, coming in hot. Really trying to stay on that front, over the front tire to keep the grip. they're almost easier to ride on the hardtail just because I don't have to be so far forward to grip, but it's good practice to... Oh, pardon me. That's fine.
Good?
Oh, I'm good. Have a good one. Two more behind. I don't mean to scare that kid. Coming down. Wait, a little climb here, actually. I remember this coming up. I'm gonna be tired for the last downhill. Ooh, we really had some uphill. And too slow there. Again, I don't know the area. So, where did it as I go? Coming down! It was fun, I got a full boat across the corner there. Dropped the foot. Coming down! Cool. Yeah, I see why people do that little break there, but I'm staying on the trail today. Little jump right into the corner. Coming down. Fun.